Now this is our custom home theater setup. We've got the TV on the wall. We've got our Integra amplifier down here. You don't need to see the equipment. You can hide it if you like. Our Harmony controller will take care of the rest. We've got our devices down here, our Sonos Connect. Everything's plugged into the network.